One of my favorite projects we've ever worked on is the creation of the Napa Valley Quilt Reserve Cabernet Sauvignon. It is the culmination of the best grapes and the best barrels from each vintage. My belief here in Napa Valley is that a 100% Cabernet Sauvignon will thrive by diversity from site selection. By working with a number of different vineyards within the subregions of Napa Valley, we're able to create a broad diversity in flavor profile and textural profile, allowing this wine to cover all elements of what you dream a cult Cabernet could be. 6 months after harvest is complete, we go through and we taste all of our individual Cabernet Sauvignon lots, selecting the top 5% from each subregion to go into the reserve program. Once in the reserve program, it sees a higher percentage of new French oak. After the final blend is made and finally put into bottle, we let it rest in bottle for about 2 years before release. This allows those tannins to soften up and that forest floor bottle bouquet to come forward along with a backbone of a beautiful, deep, and dense fruit character. It is brimming with characters of cassis, toffee, vanilla, some earthiness as well, but the textural profile is absolutely amazing. Just filling your mouth with these beautifully fine-grained phenolic compounds that beg you back for another sip. For us, this is the pinnacle of a Napa Valley Cabernet. Chock full of texture, flavors, and aromatics. This is gonna be a showstopper when it hits the glass.